Greetings and a warm welcome to Full Dose, your trusted source for all things tech and beyond. Today we embark on an expansive journey into the world of technology, focusing particularly on companies that are shaping our future with artificial intelligence. We start with DeepMind Technologies, a subsidiary of Alphabet Inc., the parent company of Google. Founded in 2010 by Demis Hassabis, Shane Legg and Mustafa Suleiman, DeepMind has established itself as a trailblazer in the AI landscape. DeepMind Technologies is renowned for its pioneering work in the field of artificial intelligence, particularly focusing on deep learning and reinforcement learning. Deep learning is a form of machine learning that models patterns of data with architectures composed of multiple layers, while reinforcement learning is an area of machine learning where an agent learns to make decisions by taking actions in an environment to maximize a reward signal. DeepMind developers and researchers have excelled in these fields, bringing forth advancements that have the potential to transform industries far and wide. However, the company's contributions don't just end at theoretical. DeepMind has also been making swift strides in practical applications, particularly in the healthcare sector. By developing AI applications, the company is revolutionizing patient care and disease diagnosis. From predicting patient deterioration to assisting in early detection of diseases like cancer, DeepMind is making healthcare more accessible and efficient. Next, we delve into the world of NVIDIA Corporation. Known primarily for their graphics processing units or GPUs, NVIDIA has significantly raised the bar in the realm of AI applications. NVIDIA's GPUs are not just about rendering graphics for video gaming. These powerful pieces of hardware are instrumental in training deep neural networks, which are critical components in the AI ecosystem. They have become the backbone of AI infrastructure, powering everything from autonomous vehicles to voice recognition systems. We then turn our attention to UiPath Inc., a titan in the field of robotic process automation. UiPath leverages AI and machine learning to automate mundane and repetitive tasks, that is highly sought after across a multitude of industries. From data entry to customer service, UiPath's automation capabilities have brought about increased efficiency and cost savings, truly demonstrating the transformative power of AI in the workplace. From here, our journey takes us to Palantir Technologies Inc., a company that has turned data into an art form. Palantir's AI solutions offer data integration, analytics, and operational intelligence, serving a diverse clientele that spans government agencies, financial institutions, and other enterprises. Their sophisticated software allows organizations to effectively utilize big data, leading to better decision-making processes and more informed strategies. Last but certainly not least, we have C3, AI Inc. This company offers a suite of AI-based software solutions for enterprise businesses. Their focus areas include predictive maintenance, energy management, and customer relationship management. They showcase how AI can be leveraged in various sectors, from manufacturing to customer service, demonstrating the broad spectrum of possibilities AI presents. It's a testament to the remarkable potential of artificial intelligence and its ability to shape our future for the better. That ends our review of these trailblazing firms. The technology they harness today is going to shape the world of tomorrow. So until next time, stay tuned to Full Dose for more tech insights and remember, the future is now. Alright folks, now that we've given you a tour of the tech giants leading the charge in AI, it's time to hear from you, our valued Full Dose community. We love hearing your thoughts, your opinions, and your insights. So, we want to know, what's been your experience with AI technologies? Have you used any applications powered by DeepMind, NVIDIA, UiPath, Palantir, or C3? AI? Share your stories in the comments below. And that's not all. We're always looking for new and exciting topics to delve into. So if there's a specific area of technology you'd like us to explore, let us know. Do you want to learn more about the inner workings of deep learning, the future of robotic process automation, or perhaps the ethical implications of AI? Your suggestions could shape our future episodes. Remember, your feedback makes us better. It helps us tailor our content to better suit your interests and needs. We can't wait to hear from you. So before we move on to our next segment, take a moment to leave a comment. Your voice matters to us. Let's keep this conversation going. To wrap things up, remember this golden rule of investing. Diversification is key. What does this mean exactly? Well, it's a simple yet profound concept. The idea is not to put all your eggs in one basket. In other words, distribute your investments among different financial instruments, market sectors, and geographical locations. This is a widely accepted method of reducing risk and enhancing potential returns. But let's take a deeper dive. Investing in individual stocks carries a certain level of risk. It's akin to gambling. You're betting on the performance of a single entity. If the company does well, your portfolio soars. Conversely, if the stock value plunges, so does your investment. While this might seem like a straightforward thing, the implications can be vast. Now, it's essential to consider your risk tolerance. Do you feel anxious at the thought of losing money? Or are you comfortable with the idea that you could lose some, or possibly all, of your investment? Answering these questions will help you determine the level of risk you're comfortable with, which in turn will guide your investment decisions. Next, it's equally important to consider your investment goals. Are you saving for a new home, your child's education, or your retirement? Or perhaps you're investing just because you enjoy the thrill of it? Understanding why you're investing will help you set realistic expectations and choose the right investment strategies. Notably, diversification does not guarantee profits or protect against loss in declining markets. However, it can help you spread the risk and potentially create a buffer for you when the markets get tough. Now let's talk about Full Dose. This platform aims to provide insightful content, and we appreciate your support. When you like, share, or subscribe to our channel, it helps us reach a wider audience and allows continue producing quality content. Our goal is to empower you with knowledge and insights to make informed financial decisions. We cover various topics, from investing basics to advanced strategies, always aiming to break down complex concepts into easy-to-understand language. We hope you find our content valuable and feel empowered to make informed decisions. Whether you're a beginner starting your investment journey or an experienced investor looking for new insights, you'll find something of value here. So why not take this journey with us? Like, share, and subscribe to our channel to stay updated on the latest and tips in the world of investing. Your support means the world to us, and we thank you for being a part of the Full Dose community. In conclusion, remember that investing is not a get-rich-quick scheme. It requires planning, patience, and a great deal of learning. But with the right knowledge, you can navigate this journey successfully. Thank you for tuning in today. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to Full Dose for more insightful content. Until next time, keep exploring, keep learning, and keep growing.